Do the deeds you did at first. I feel the Lord calling us to radical obedience to faith.
Yes, come on, sir.
Paul said that he said the goal of my apostleship is the obedience of faith. How many know Paul was a former Pharisee and his former ministry was the obedience to the law? And he's like, I'm gonna ditch that. And now my overarching goal as an apostle, my overarching goal is that people would be obedient to faith.